McDonald's recently had a unique challenge.
How to get customers to see McDonald's, not just as a fast food provider, but as a beverage destination as well. A place to go specifically for beverages. The category had a number of competitors who were already leading the charge. The competition also had many more brick-and-mortar locations to conveniently service those customers. We had to leverage insights on how the target audience feels about beverages. We found the perfect group. They move fast, they look forward, and they believe beverages are a very important part of their lives. Who are these people? New Yorkers.
New York is unlike any other city in the world. It's where fashion trends are set, celebrities are born, and cool is defined. It's why New Yorkers are proud to call themselves New Yorkers. So McDonald's decided to give them a vehicle to celebrate what they love most about living where they do. Toasting with McCafe beverages and a campaign called Toast Your Town. Geo-targeted billboards appeared amidst the noise and crowds where people live and work and commute. And radio advertising got them talking about the campaign.
We've got everything you could ask for. So I raise my McCafe beverage to it all. From our skylines to our coastlines.
To our boroughs, our burbs, and our beaches.
To the best teams, to the best people, to the best accents. And to feeling bad for those who have to settle.
I don't know if you guys seen these ads, but they say you got to get you an iced coffee from McDonald's because they don't want you to fall asleep and end up in Far Rockaway unless you live there.
I love that side.
Banner ads found people where they check daily email, the news, and weather. And geo-targeted mobile banners caught people's attention on smartphones. ToasterTown.com became the summer headquarters for New Yorkers, raising glasses with McCafe beverages. It kicked off with the first ever McCafe Live banner event, where people used the Twitter hashtag ToasterTown to see and hear their toast read live to the world.
100TM says to Manhattan, this weekend starts the Come Out and Play Festival. Who doesn't love a scavenger hunt? I love, wow, toast to that. Scavenger hunt, Manhattan?
Copy Boy says to Summer Haircuts, tell the Brooklyn ladies to style it up. A toast to that.
Next, people use their phones and Foursquare to check into McDonald's stores for a little friendly competition between cities and boroughs and a chance to earn their neighborhood one of three summer block parties featuring free McCafe beverages. They also had a chance to vote for their favorite McCafe beverages to help decide which would be named the Toast of the Summer. All part of a campaign to celebrate living in New York and loving where we live. Here's to all of it, NYC. Here's to you.
The communication strategy was effective in representing McDonald's as a happening brand and making it a preferred beverage destination. New Yorkers were able to show they were trendsetters and ahead of the curve. Overall, the campaign increased McDonald's Twitter followers by 46% to 12,000. Twitter's promoted accounts drove 6,429 profile views to the handle, of which 85% of them became followers. These engagements solicited users to showcase how they felt about their region and favorite McCafe beverage. 483 toasts were tweeted. Now that's hometown pride. Mobile generated 9,478 check-ins via Foursquare. New Jersey was the winner of the first McCafe Summer Party, 1,629 check-ins. A total of 1,750 wallpapers were downloaded and 787 users used the store locator to look for the nearest McDonald's. As a result of our multimedia approach, McDonald's McCafe effectively became part of the New York City landscape.